The resolutions include a cabinet decision to set the total allowable catch of monks at 7,200 metric tons for this fishing season, which started in May and ends April 2020. Cabinet also approved the tabling of the Banking Institutions Bill 2019 and the African Cultural Renaissance Charter in the National Assembly. It directed that the bill and the charter be submitted to the Cabinet Committee on Legislation for scrutiny before being tabled. Cabinet further approved that Namibia implement the recommendations on the declaration of the SADC Solidarity Conference with Western Sahara.
This we need to do to ensure that the people of Western Sahara achieves the desired self-determination. You recall that it's not long time ago, although it's close to 30 years, that Namibia found herself in a similar situation where we were oppressed, where our rights for self-determination were not, you know, honored. So as a matter of principle, we have an obligation to support Western Sahara so that they too can enjoy the tenets of, you know, freedom.
Other resolutions include Namibia's continued participation in sessions of the Human Rights Council. Cabinet has also approved the hosting of the joint meeting of the SADC ministers of energy and water to start next week. Jeff Teshihumino, Venduk.